today I'm going to show you how to slide a really big slide. You don't need to be scared because I have a technique for you. You need to do like, it don't have a big slider on it, but you can slide the ass. And you can play and you can think.